So I would say utilize your time here effectively. As a transfer student, you may have less years at DSU than somebody who starts as a freshman. And using that to build connections outside of the classroom, beyond just gaining the knowledge that the classes teach, is really important. So get involved, join clubs, socialize, work with your professors outside the classroom, work on projects, and stay as involved as you can to utilize that time well.